When we talk about kinder and gentler, many Singaporeans would be familiar with this phrase, given that it pretty much was the signature motto, slogan, if you would, of Goh Chok Tong's reign as Prime Minister of Singapore. But I believe that many Singaporeans, like myself, we are a lot less familiar with how it came about. And here's a little interesting factoid that actually Mr. Goh did not coin the phrase, but it was borrowed from whom? You have to get a book to find out. More interestingly, I think that how did his predecessor, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, react to this phrase when it was first broached by Mr. Goh Chok Tong, that he wanted an administration with this kind of signature slogan, kinder and gentler. To cut a long story short, the reaction wasn't great from Mr. Lee. And how did Mr. Goh react to that? How did Mr. Goh then try to convince his predecessor that this was the way to go? Get tall order, find out more. Thanks.